Here is a quick video to show you how to set up your PS2 emulator to play games online. This will serve as a basis for future videos that I'll be doing, which will explain how to play online games like Resident Evil Outbreak Files 1 and 2 and Monster Hunter 1 and G. If you're interested in playing these games online, you'll need a PS2 emulator, as the official servers have all shut down. I recommend downloading the latest stable version of PCSX2, which is currently at version 1.6. If you haven't already, I suggest downloading it from the official website. You'll also need to get the right BIOS files and the CLR DEV9 plugin. Links to all of these are provided to you in the video description below. Once we have all of these files, let's go ahead and install a PCSX2 emulator. I recommend going for the portable installation, as this will allow you to play split-screen multiplayer using multiple windows on the same computer screen. Go ahead and select your preferred destination folder and install. Now that we have the PS2 emulator installed, open the folder. Unzip the CLR DEV9 plugin file. We're going to copy the CLR DEV9 plugin and paste it into the plugins folder. Next, unzip the BIOS file to get the BIOS folder. Copy the BIOS folder and paste it into the PCSX2 folder. Let's now open up the emulator to adjust our plugin and BIOS settings. As you can see in the first config window, our CLR DEV9 plugin has been automatically selected, which is nice. I wouldn't worry about these other settings for now. Just click Next to apply these settings. In the BIOS configuration, you'll notice that all of the BIOS files show up in this box. Scroll down and highlight Japan version 2.20 and click Finish. So there you have it. You can now technically play Resident Evil Outbreak and Monster Hunter online. I'll be showing you how to do so in the next few videos. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. I'll be posting videos once a week diving into gaming lore and tutorials on Resident Evil and Monster Hunter. See you all in the next video.